Sup, all you gamers? This video could be short. And what was the last joke?
What did the bubble say to the human?
Do the human. Run, and the answer was run away.
Can I tell you guys my video?
So,
me, my.
Goodbye, jokes. This is the last video we have.
My joke was, what was a duck ask a person? It was a duck broke it in glass.
That's not funny.
No, yes, no, that's not my funny.
So this video just might be a minute, right? The one that left looks familiar to me.
Yeah.
Iron Man Mark 6 was unlocked. Hulk was unlocked. Spider-Man was unlocked. We unlocked Roxanne Guard. Sandman. And that's it. Wait, no Abomination? How do we unlock Abomination then?
Maybe we give it to him at the last level?
Well, what's the last level about? And why do we have to waste so much? Wait, we saved Stan Lee?
No.
Why do we hear Excelsior? So, gamers, goodbye.
Wait,
let's see this first.
I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to. Relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Maria Hill.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually,
Mr. Fantastic.
Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first.
Captain America.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources? sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some more.
Hill, another important thing. Money. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows the spot.
Okay, gamers, we're gonna have to end the video here. So
bye.
Good.